हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर अमित। आई एम अ पीडियाट्रिक सर्जन एट SRCC चिल्ड्रंस हॉस्पिटल, मैनेज्ड बाय नारायणा हेल्थ। एज वी आर क्रिएटिंग अवेयरनेस ऑन स्पाइना बाइफिडा, ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ स्पाइना बाइफिडा डे, आई वुड लाइक टू स्पीक अपॉन द यूरोलॉजिकल मैनेजमेंट ऑफ स्पाइना बाइफिडा। इन द पेशेंट्स विद स्पाइना बाइफिडा, वंस द न्यूरोलॉजिकल कंडीशन इज स्टेबल, द असेसमेंट इज मेड ऑफ द न्यू बॉर्न किडनी विद फ्यू टेस्ट एंड फ्यू स्कैन्स। These investigations, more than 90% patients have a normal renal system, and these patients only requires a vigilant follow-up so that any changes can be picked up early and managed adequately. In patients where we see the changes which have already occurred in the bladder and in the renal system, they may require early surgical intervention. In spina bifida, the most common complaints with which the child present is dribbling of urine or incontinence. At SRCC Children's Hospital, we run a multi-speciality spina bifida clinic in which a neurosurgeon, an orthopedician, a pediatrician and a pediatric urologist, we all together see a patient and plan the further management. The aim of this speciality clinic is to pick the changes early and to manage them appropriately so that the individual can attain acceptable social urological independence. I would like to take this opportunity to announce that we will be coming up with state-of-art urodynamic clinic which will help in the treatment of the patients with spina bifida and to decide on their further management. Thank you.